We like to trace the origin of one of our more popular Hawaiian tunes of today. Music of old Hawaii were known as chants or olapas, and they sounded something like this before the missionaries came in. And then when the missionaries came, they couldn't teach the natives how to sing the hymns. So they took the same chant and made a hymn of it. And then it sounded something like this. Then the Portuguese navigators came to the island next, and they brought an instrument that was a little larger than this one. The Hawaiians loved it so much that they invented the famous ukulele, which also helped make Arthur Godfrey today. With this instrument, they would go home after the church meeting. And naturally, before they came to the church, underneath the guava tree, they hid something. On the way home, they took it out and they drank it. And then it sounded something like this, the song, I mean. Now, many years have gone by today, we find the same chant called the famous Hawaiian war chant. Why they ever call it the war chant, we don't know. And then, as I said before, I happened to be in the Hawaiian with the Lexington Hotel. A publisher came down to see us, and he heard the boys do this in the show. Ooh, 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 ooh. He thought that's the way the Hawaiians went to war years ago. So he called it the famous Hawaiian war chant. This is my interpretation. Hey, we do, hey, don't do it, and the leap of the money.